the cable with the Deye node. Insert the RJ45 cable marked inverter port into the CAN port of the Deye inverter. The RJ45 cable marked battery port into the CAN port of the battery. Turn on the inverter after turning on the battery. Set the battery mode to 0 on the inverter. Wait until the inverter automatically communicates with the battery.